Yo, 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 what's up, cool gang? It's your boy coming back at you with another video. As you can see, we got snow all over the place, everywhere. This is just the introduction to this video that I put out. I went to a Target, I went to a Walmart, and basically we were looking for was the new AEWA, the Undertaker, the Kane. What a cool game. It's your boy coming back again with another hunt video. We about to walk up into this Target right here. This is one I haven't been to before. This is one I had College Grove. So we about to check it out and see what we got up inside of here real quick. And see if we can find, I already found that blaster. But we'll see if we can find some of the new AEWs, possibly some of those G.I. Joe figures. You never know. Meet you on the inside, guys. Be right back. Inside of here. Out of here, yeah, look what I found. The Undertaker. This right here is really haven't been showing up a lot of stores around the area, so we finally found that. Good to see that. So we'll keep it moving. So we got Helmsley, Nick Hurricane, Jake Snake, Orton. Some old AEW figures. Matt Hardy, some stuff we already seen before. Let's see here. That's into the end. YouTube. Oh, my bad. We got Tron Cops. Got a few of those. We'll see. We got Stink Oil. Good to see that in the store. Got Fisto back there. Got the Skeletor guy. We done seen that before. Oh, got the Mirrorverse. Too much going up over here, guys. Stuff we already seen before. So whatever we say, guys, we're gonna make our way over to the other side, see what they got. And I don't really want too much to talk about over there. Stuff we already seen before. So we'll make our way over to this other side, see what we can find over here on the other side. And maybe we can find some retro figures. And Sardis said he's been looking for those, so maybe I can find some up, help him out. So main toy aisle, the other side we got Pro, Morbius, we got Venom up there, we got G.I. Joe, we got Gung Ho, like always. We got the Batman, we got Joker, we got the Robin, we got the Speed, Flash. So we got that here in the four of those Transformers, a bunch of Tigertrons. Transformers, we got Megatron. But yeah, guys, ain't really too much going up on this side of the world. So we're gonna make our way out to the NECA section and see if we can find maybe some of those turtles, monster turtles. And yeah, man, let's be right back. Okay, there's a lot of people over there. So we ain't gonna bother with that section real quick. We got the Xbox stuff. We got the part 2. Yeah, guys. A lot of stuff. So, we're gonna wait for a few minutes to clear up into the NECA section. They tore this section up, man. I'm not even about to go through all this shit. So, we're just gonna look, scan through. It's a bunch of stuff we already seen before. Ain't not really new, just standing out. None of those new figures. This is the first time I seen the Joker in the Splint Trunks, though. Real dope. Yeah, but yeah, guys, I don't really see too much going up over here. So with that being said, guys, I'm gonna end this video real short. Like I said, this is one I haven't been to before. Let's see what they got up in here. And man, like all the targets, man, ain't really nothing jumping out, really. So you know, go ahead to electronics. All right, guys, so we left out of that target. We about to head to Walmart right quick, see what they got, and I'll meet you guys there, and I'll show you what I picked up as we leave from Walmart, so stay tuned. All right, guys, so as you can see, we made it to Walmart. So we're gonna see what they got up in here real quick, and maybe I can find that Sting figure. We didn't have any luck in Target on any of the Joes or any of the new AEW figures. So let's maybe we can get some luck and see if we can find that Sting up in here, guys. So with that being said, let's go and see if we can win. All we do is win, 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 win. Let's go here. Let's see what we got. So we can find. You know what I'm saying? So wish me luck. Pray to the figure box. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully we can find something. Be rapping. We got the Eternals, got some Nerf guns. Man, really standing out over here in the clearance section. So we're gonna make our way over here to the other side real quick. See what they got going up over here. Oh, let's see, we got 2-pack up here. Roman Reigns and Cesaro, Rhea Ripley and Solid Flair. We got High Evolutionary. So, with that being said, guys, let's go to the other side. Be right back. A bunch of Stalkers. Yeah, Cheetor. Evil Lynn. Nothing really standing out. So, keep it moving. And meet you on the other side. All right, guys. Finally made our way into the main tour. So, Hero Academia. Got Kree. Cargo. Pixar, Batman, yep. Damn, we got too much over here in this location here. It's pretty much blanked out. Some wrestling figures. So, let's see what they got else about. I'll be right back, guys. They ain't really got too much up in here. Across the top, nothing really standing out. I'm looking for, man, this is crazy. So, with that being said, guys, we're gonna kind of end this video here because this one really had nothing. I don't want to bore you guys with looking at nothing. So, we're gonna make our way over here to the collectible side. So, they got over there, and I'll be right back. Being a little ways from the city, they don't have nothing in here, man, like nothing at all. So, like I said, we're gonna make our way out to the collectible side and see what they got up in there. And man, meet you on the outside. So we decided to come to another Walmart. See if I can get my hands on this exclusive Sting. Maybe I can get my luck. You never know. But we'll see. Meet you on the inside. So coming in here, I don't owe the rights to that music. Disregard that. So we're gonna make our way over here. 2 hours we got, man. Hopefully, never know, man. My area last day, man. It's got a lot of toy booths, got a lot of these people that come in here, they scout, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. So, might not be able to find it, but you never know. Keep my fingers crossed and pray to the big gods, you know what I'm saying? Hope we can find this thing. And hey guys, I'll let you know what I got. Nothing in here, a bunch of stuff we already seen before. They don't have this thing that I'm looking for. So, we had to find it another time. Like I said, I don't want to come in and check and see if they had a Sting up in here. Because I know they said they had some in. So, obviously, they don't have it because I don't see them. So, like I said, I don't want to bother you because they already, stuff we already seen before. Nothing really new standing out. So, with that being said, guys, I'm about to end this video in Walmart. And have a good weekend, guys. And I'm out. Just a little bonus footage.